Hey, I'm Luke. I'm one of the pad holders here at Bali MMA. I'm Muay Thai session in the mornings now, shaping up to be a great workout. Whether it's your first day, you're a seasoned pro, we're going to get you motivated, we're going to get you sweating, and you're going to leave this room feeling better than when you walked in.
What I do like is the intensity. They keep pushing you to cross your limits, even you didn't even know where your limits were. So that's what I like. I like the good coaching. I like the adding of the technique. And yeah, it feels like a team. It's great effort. They're always pushing to another boundary. And yeah, you lose a lot of...
Trainer's great. He's such a good, like, pop man. Gets everyone motivated, I think. Yeah, you got a good coach here.
It's really intense. I think it's a great class for all levels.
Everyone's super nice. It's not scary. It's hard, but what you put in, you get out. What's not to like?
I like that it makes you happy. Okay. It's a good way to begin Saturday.
Yeah, everyone's really nice and friendly. I can see there's no like ego fighters or anything here. I'm planning on staying for a couple of months, so I think I'm in a good spot.
Yeah. Sometimes I'm watching class, I'm like, damn, who's working harder, some of the students or Mike? And I asked Andrew this question, and no hesitation, the answer is Mike.